is a moray eel.
Yeah.
Well, actually, I think that's a snowflake. No, it's a yellow spotted moray and a zebra moray. Both down there. Those are their tails.
I'm kind of surprised they're not in their hives, but it looks like a lot of
them. They look like little stick bugs.
I thought those are shrimp.
It's a brain.
Oh.
What?
Penguin fish.
Penguins. Are those the penguins?
Yeah.
What do you think of the penguins?
I want to hug it.
I don't think we can take home the penguins, no.
Huh?
I don't think we can take home the penguins.
Well, if you think about it.
Ain't no way. What's even more rare? Hello. He's side-eyeing me.
Rose testified.
What'd you say?
That's Velma. There's Durbin. Walpus.
This is just like penguins in Madagascar.
Where's Skipper?
Ain't no way.
He reminds me of Scout.
He reminds you of Scout?
Yeah.
I wonder why. He's staring at a wall.
Scout.
Is he poopy?
No.
Why do they look British? He's on the move.
So they're probably waiting there.
Are they?
What
their names?
Walrus and Boulders.
Walrus and Boulders sitting in a tree. I would call the top one Marvin. Yeah, you can see that.
Look at the one in the
cave. Oh my god, he's emo.
There's ones on the wall right now. See?
I don't see nothing.
On that wall back there? That looks like a worm. That's a blemmy.
Ew, it's a leech.
It's a blemmy.
What is it? What do they do?
They can skip across the
ew.
Rocks.
Ew. Oh my god, that's nasty. Oh!
That's a sturgeon down there, that big one?
Yeah. He's cool. There's two fishes in there? How did they not eat each other yet?
They keep them well fed, but it does happen.
What? There he goes. Why is he just staring at us like that?
He do that.
He's gonna eat him.
Fun fact about moray eels. Their teeth are faced backwards, so if they latch onto you, you can't pull away because they're locked in.
Ew! They have so much energy to just swim that long.
A lot of food.
Don't they ever sit down? Any more interesting facts?
Not until we see something cool.
Oh.
Here we have Andrew.
These are Twitter users.
Yeah.
Never-ending spiraling circle.
Do you ever think they go, where do you think we're going? When are we going to get there? Where's the final destination? It just seems like we keep going in circles. Is there an end?
Man, I don't know. Stop asking me these questions.
When will we find it? When will this existence end? I used to swim with leopard sharks.
What?
No, it was only once. I did snorkeling in a kelp forest. Me when I get home. You when we get home.
Hey, no way. Me when I.
What?
Pardon.
Me for real. Me for real.
Me for real.
Couple, what are you doing here?
It's open.
I'm
looking for a second. It's that big guy back there.
This is Connor. This is Logan. This is Ethan. Yeah, that's my favorite joke. This is Copper when he gets on my bed.
No way. We have a whale skeleton over here.
That one is little Copper when he doesn't get on my bed. What do you think?
Why must we only go in circles? Is that just life? The time of existence?
What?
Not a lot going on up here.
No. I know.
What are you doing?
Probably to each other, but not
really. What jobs do you think they have?
Huh?
What jobs do you think they have?
Well, he just went against the group, so he's fired.
Oh. What do you think?
The circle is the finality of life. Is that why we call it the circle of life? How many times have they traveled through the same paths? Do you think they think this is what life is? Of the open ocean?
Do you think they've ever had McDonald's before?
No.
They got little patterns on them and everything.
So moon jellies you'll always recognize because of A, their shape, and those four little dots right there which make their mouth.
Ew, that's their mouth? What the heck?
Yeah, that's how they catch the fish.
You look like Ryan Reynolds?
No.
Well, you do look like Ryan Reynolds.
That's impossible.
Okay.
He's too perfect.
They're beautiful.
Really cute.
Cute? Okay.
See the colors pulsate through?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You know what they look like?
What?
Red peppers, like the big bell peppers. Yeah. I kept thinking, I was like, what do they look like? They look like bell peppers.
So there's water that's circulating. There's a little piece around.
I know.
There's a reason to that. fish you'll never find them in square enclosures because they can hurt themselves in their corners.
Yeah.
So they're always going to be circular, and they're always going to have circular motion throughout it to help encourage them from not. What's interesting is these creatures are just existing. They're void of thoughts.
That's me when I play Bannery.
They look like angels.
It's really interesting to see. You know the life cycle of a jellyfish?
Yeah.
So jellyfish start as what's known as polyps, and then they slowly grow and develop into the jellyfish that you see.
It's dead? Oh my god. It's a dead baby.
It happens. The circle of life.
Where?
See that little thing that looks like a log right there? It just went up and down. It's going about to hit another wave and go up?
No.
Here.
Where?
So it's that floating thing.
Oh, I kind of see him. I don't think that's him, though.
Is it? It's an otter on his back.
Oh, I see him. I think.